Traumatized by the recent events, Flynn departs with effect while Maggie is terminated due to protocol violations. PSE Granger and CPJ Alexander Quill arrive.
In the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups: the police, who investigate crime, and the Crown prosecutors, who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.